You can call me BS, which stands for bad starts, or bullsh, however you want to take it, and this is my channel. I know I have a feminine voice, but that's because my girlfriend is voicing me, as I have a hard time speaking clearly. I started my first summer class around the middle of July, and it was intermediate algebra. I needed this specific class to be able to take college algebra, which was required in my goal area and is included in my major to graduate. I had taken an acuplacer test for math at the university, and it didn't do great. So I had to take this course to get into it. What really sucked about this is the requirement course didn't count for any college credit, but still affected my GPA, and I stupidly paid out of pocket for the class. I believe I paid about $800 for just that one class. I also paid about $100 for mymathlab.com to do the homework and quizzes for the class, and paid another $100 for the textbook. So already I dropped about $1,000 on one class. It felt bad, man. It did not feel great. I had to pay entirely out of pocket because I didn't complete my FAFSA soon enough to get my financial help for summer courses, but it did go through for my fall and spring semester for that year. Still, I was very optimistic, and all I did was schoolwork for the last part of summer. I was basically a robot and didn't do anything all that fun, just studying and homework. But I remember clearly that I did have fun because I was doing so well in the class. The professor was so amazing at teaching math that I kind of took them for granted, because after that professor, I didn't get a single professor that actually cared about teaching the class nearly as well. Here's a glimpse of my future math professors. They just go through random math problems in our textbook on the whiteboard for the whole class, and that's it. The first professor, however, made math learning fun and had some really good activities to remember the formulas and how to do the math problems. The professor gave us great advice and hints on how to make these math problems a piece of cake. This resulted in me getting an A and being able to take college algebra next semester. I didn't even get a week off after that class, and I went straight into the fall semester for college. Here is a breakdown of the mistakes I made. 1. I rushed into college without doing good, long, thorough research on what I should actually do with my life. And this includes not giving myself nearly enough time to fully prepare for college just in general. And 2, I paid out of pocket without FAFSA and went negative $1,000 from the start. So in my next video, I'll be talking about my experience with Tesla stock. Thank you for watching the video, and please leave a comment to help us improve our future videos. Hey guys, I'm the animator. I literally just started to learn how to draw digitally, let alone animate for this YouTube channel. So please bear with me. I'll get better over time. Just keep in mind, I just started learning a couple weeks ago. If you have any tips, please leave them in the comments, and I'd truly appreciate it.